Hey, welcome back to the channel. We are at episode 7 of Resident Evil Biohazard. Let's see, Jack's dead twice over. We just finished off Marguerite. I don't like her. I'm glad she's dead. And now we're on a wild goose chase with the son, Lucas. More of a scavenger hunt. Find this, find that. So we're now on the hunt for a red and blue key card. And the snake key to get through the doors that we couldn't get through before. The crow key. Pretty much we're at the mercy of Lucas's little game he wants to play with us. So with that, just follow along and you'll see what I mean. And make sure you hit the like button. If you have another account, hit the like button again. Or just share it with friends. Have them hit the like button. Or hit the like button for you. I don't know. Either way. And then, if you haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so. It costs nothing. It's free. And then hit the bell. Or this Lucas or the little girl might come after you tonight. I don't know. Anyway, let's get on with this. Thanks for watching.
Sorry, buddy.
All right, Snakey.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Oh, Lucas, you're a dick. How do we put it on the left? Open the door. Go. Shut the door. I got nothing. Absolutely nothing. What the hell, it just took me back to the... Okay. There's another snake door. Where's the other snake door? That's not it. Is it on the second floor? Yep, right there. And there. There's two. Just gotta get out of here. I've got no ammo. Nothing. This sucks. Home in the morgue, okay. I'm pretty sure I searched every part of this house. I ain't getting anything. So... could be... stairs going back up. is that? Is that a... That is a crow door. Drawing room, monitoring room. Well, I'm probably going to die trying to get there, but we're going to try. Down the hall and to the left. Still hanging. The hell is that down? I don't know. Check this out first. I'll definitely take some of those. Got in here. Not a damn thing. Ooh, treasure photo. Okay. Well. Oh, God. Thank you. That's so much better. Grenade launcher that I already went and got. Is that a grenade launcher? That's it. Nothing else in here. Oh, Jack was a Marine. That's cool. Still here, huh? Okay. there another snake door? Do I want to go check that, or before I open this? Why not? Let's go check the other room, then we'll go mess with the clock. Seeing any other trophies. Oh, what's this? Oh. Do I have two now? Sweet. Oh, okay. Broken. The bobblehead. I guess I gotta shoot it. Oh, wait a minute. I'll go up here and check this out. It's gotta be the attic. Screw it. My toy axe. Model shotgun. Where are you? Tractor to put in the secret doorways. That's cool. Wow. Outstanding. Seriously. I have to go get rid of more stuff. Come back up here. Found any more coins. be. Look over there in the corner. It looks like there's a. I can use one of the lock picks over there. Think this is the right bathroom. No. The key's gotta be. That's a hint. Solve the puzzle in the master bedroom, find two key cards. Yeah. And then, yeah. Still need to go back and drop some of this off. Is what we're gonna go do. Yeah. Is that the rec room? That is the rec room. Too many noises. Hate it. Saw something move. Look at that. Blue key card. Okay. one down. All right, back to Granny's room, if she's even in there anymore. Is for. Do you want to say 10:15? Yeah, 10:15. She's gonna jump out of that wheelchair and eat my face. God, you couldn't have left. You could have left. You didn't have to hang for me. What is wrong with you? Are you really broken, or are you just playing a game? Okay, for just being able to go back out the way I came, but oh God. I tell you what, they did a really good job of figuring out how to instill some fear into you. Paranoia. I can't wait to get into 8. That's any worse.
Oh my god.
That's kind of what I was thinking, dude. Nothing? Really? Just like that? Find them both right off the bat? Okay. Oh god, nasty. Wasn't their strong suit, was it? Where am I? Oh, now we're in the workshop. Oh, you sons of bitches. You guys. I know what they did. I'm gonna guess all hell about break loose. Screaming. Gosh, Jesus. God. Where am I? Back off. Cool. Another one? Oh, shit, behind me? Okay, no, you're dead.
Stay dead.
You, my friend. You, a one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This, Troy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh, I guess I'm playing it. Okay. What the hell? Oh, okay. How you doing, Pennywise? The ugliest brother. I don't know. The hell am I supposed to do here? Yeah. Blow ourselves up. That's what we're gonna do. Cool. Cable, balloons. What the hell? Okay.
To make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Yeah. What he said. Okay, so what is that? Symbols? Yeah, because that's not going to do anything there. Yeah, thanks. Is that the... Is that Granny? Hell no.
Oh, God. Oh, fucking disgusting.
You're telling me.
This is gross. Blech.
Wonderful. Huh. Oh, I saw something else light up over here. You're gonna clean it off in that. Okay, so we go through there. I'm gonna put the candle out. Oh, where's that door with the? Yeah. It's kind of stupid. Balloons! Oh boy. Oh, you can pop them too. Cool. Another combo lock. What the hell am I supposed to do with that? Okay, that hurt. Oh. Oh. Sure, we'll take a pen. Because it's going to put my candle out. Phew. I don't think that's gonna work though. You can't hold it properly. That doesn't fit. There'll be something in that room where the candle goes out. I'm missing something. Thank you. because I need to get to that wheel. Oh, thanks. Gotta be something stupid. Like they're getting less and less, or am I just... Don't look like I'm getting anywhere. Don't let me do anything. Put my thing out. Got it. Got to be something. Yeah. I don't know. Something to do with this stupid picture. I'm gonna be able to wash this, clean this. Well, that ain't doing nothing. I wonder if there's a way to clean it off. Oh, no kidding. Hey, look at that. Got symbols. Ew. No, it wasn't that room. Where the hell was that? It was, this one.
Was it it? Was that? Then some that. I think. No. That. And then I know it was the baby, the fetus thing. Oh, ta-da! Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do with that thing? Fingers now. Cool. You gotta write the password down on the fucking thingy there.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh man! No! No!
Oh my god!
Guess that's the only thing left. Living in here. No. Where? Gotta turn around in here. No, it was. The combo on this door. Wonderful. Saw. Put the candle. Well, all the lights went out. Get up! I take it he's not supposed to get out alive.
Fuck! 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 Oh man! Ah! Fuck! Ah! Fuck! No!
Yeah. Lucas, you're a twisted dude.
Happy birthday!
So what, we gotta go through that? That's where I got the grenade launcher, the room right next to it. Alright, so. What's this? Oh. I don't think I left anything in here. Stupid note. Nothing. Pick this map. Huh. Sweet. Shotgun shells are always good. So I shouldn't have any more secret doors. Wish there was a zoom out. Yeah, no more doors. Probably can get rid of the keys when I get back here. The sound of people walking, it sounds like somebody's walking around out there all the time. Waiting for one of those creepy, slimy things come out. What's this? Do I have room? Oh, I got room. No. Give me the damn shotgun. Now. Got a big brain. Well, maybe, but we'll keep it. I don't know if I want to. I don't know if I should get rid of those keys yet. I don't know what, when we put those key cards, I don't know what we're getting into. Oh, God. Those will go away. The minute I use them. So that's two more slots. Alright, we'll save it. Let's go put these things. where they belong. Alright, Lucas, I'm coming for your retarded ass. Oh shit. Really? We're gonna do this? Hey, what's that? Cool. Okay, or do all the locks. Yeah. Oh, you're dead, right? Okay. Why don't I believe that? Oh, there goes hell. Lucas, you're a freak. Huh. Now let's play. Shit. What the hell?
Before my father found y'all. Now everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now come on, Ethan. What do you say?